this feeling I can't leave. I'm working and